So self-care to me looks like taking care of my mind, body, and soul. So I try to eat a healthy, balanced diet, and I try to exercise and do some yoga for my physical well-being. I also do really enjoy going for walks in nature. Reading is a big one, and mindfulness practice and breathing exercise is a really important one for my mind, soul, and body all in one as well. I also really enjoy groups and activities that really refuel my own batteries, like singing, book clubs, or any kind of creative outlet, really. So my daily habits include waking up and doing some breathing exercises, meditation in the morning, and I'll have a warm cup of water and everything else I need to have before work. And after the day's work, I try to do a walk daily by the river or in the park, to unwind from the day and let go of anything accumulated. And I try to get either yoga practice in or a workout before I start preparing my dinner. So what helps me stay motivated is definitely trying to take care of myself first. So not compromising my self-care, but also putting things into perspective as much as possible. So whatever happens, I try to see how it fits within my bigger picture and longer term goals. And also try to remind myself of what's important and why I have to do something, or how does it fit with my values? I prioritize my mental health by setting some boundaries, both mental and physical boundaries, where needed to preserve my energy when I can. I also try to not compromise on my self-care again. So doing things that I know will help me unwind and recharge, but having somebody to talk to when things get really overwhelming is really, really important. So reaching out for help, whatever that looks like. So I stay calm by putting things into perspective whenever I can, having some mindful practices and breathing and meditation, etc., really helps staying calm because it helps me regulate my nervous system. And so also speaking to a loved one always helps with remaining calm whenever you're feeling particularly overwhelmed. The best advice I have received is that the only thing that will matter in the end, whether it's at the end of the day or at the end of my life, is how much love I would have shared with everybody. And everything else is really just a bonus. So trying to do everything I can with as much love as possible. So that includes refilling my own cup and trying to practice some self-love as well before I can do for others, because otherwise I can't really pour from an empty cup. When I need to be uplifted, I speak to my little brother. He's one of my favorite people in this world, and he's my safe person, so he's someone I speak to. Thank you.